In this section, we'll review how to add a dealer vendor in DX1 and sync it to QuickBooks. We'll start by selecting the vendor tile. We'll choose the Add button, select Dealer from the Select Vendor Type dropdown, and select OK. We'll then fill in the required fields on the Dealer Information tab, and we'll select Accounts Payable from the Accounts Payable account drop-down before selecting Save. We will then go to the DX1 accounting app, select QuickBooks Synchronization, and select Refresh Data. The data will refresh. We will confirm that we are on the Vendors tab, and we'll choose Copy to QuickBooks from the drop-down before selecting Submit. The Sync Progress screen will appear, and after all status bars are completed, select Completed. When we go into QuickBooks, we can see the dealer has been added into the Vendor Center. Now that we've reviewed how to add a dealer vendor, let's take a brief moment to recap what we've learned in this training session. To add a dealer vendor, start by selecting the Vendor tile. Select Add. Select Dealer from the Select Vendor Type drop-down, select OK. Select the Dealer Information tab, fill in the required fields marked in red, select Accounts Payable from the Accounts Payable account drop-down, select Save. Select the DX1 accounting app, select QuickBooks Synchronization, select Refresh Data, select Copy to QuickBooks, select Submit. After all the status bars are completed, select the Completed button.